Right now, Killeen Police is investigating an overnight deadly shooting. Officers were called to the 600 block of Leo Lane around 2:30 over the shooting. They found 30-year-old Denzel Jordan and started life-saving measures. He was later pronounced dead and an autopsy has been ordered. Detectives determined the shooting took place during a domestic incident and the shooter ran off before police got there. An arrest has been made. The suspect is in the Killeen City Jail.